another fleet of boats is heading this way. They just passed Pier 35. They're staying close to shore. We'll pick them up passing in front of Pier 39 here in a minute. I think this is probably the express fleet. IRC boats beating back and forth along the city front. Heavy winds and misty on the bay. Alright, take care. Another fleet of boats is heading this way toward the end of Pier 39. Twist is heading home under power. Maybe they're not racing. Lead boats. This is the express lead again. Looks like they're going to cross here. Fourth place boat further out on the bay. And this boat is way behind the rest of the fleet. Yeah, it could be an IRC fleet. It looks like 1D35. Yes, it is. So this is a handicap race. Well, it's probably an IRC boat finishing the race.
Well, it's not that bad.
1D35 maybe.
Not more.
About 5 feet.
Another IRC boat finishing. begun.
I'm gonna walk by you.
Another gun coming. They knew one of the IRC boats heading for the windward mark, pretty close to the city front. Looks like there are three IRC boats still out on the bay. One, two, three. We have a group of boats here finishing fairly close together. Another one. Next corn. Next one to finish. Doing a roundup. Whoa, big roundup. Right in front of the Yacht Club. That's not what they wanted to have happen, I'm sure. Next boat to finish. Next boat to finish. It's really gusty. Four more to go. This one's coming in. Number. Only four to go. The horn. Two of the last three are finishing without spinnakers. This one is. This one flying a spinnaker is rocking around a bit. They can keep it under control till they get to the finish line. And it looks like they will. Made it. Here's the last boat in. Last boat.